Tempe police are looking for a suspect who stabbed a man at the Armed Services Career Center near 16th Street and Broadway Road. This was earlier this month. We don't know the extent of the victim's injuries yet, but the suspect is described as Hispanic, medium build, bald with a mustache. His shirt has three gangsters on the front, Al Capone in the center, and the word slam on the back.